You know how to sex them? Since we're on video?
Yeah, show us.
We will sex this pike, okay? All right.
We got him in the boat. What do you think he is? About a 34?
30.
30?
I'd say 30.
30?
Yeah, perfect eater.
Perfect.
Anything over 30 is too much. You ever felt the gill rakers?
The
gills?
Yeah.
Where how they, sharp they are?
Yeah, yeah, they'll cut your fingers up.
Like I'll show you what I mean. He's mad. You see the... See those white things?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Touch it.
I know, I've touched them.
Touch it, touch it. Just touch it. Sharp,
grab
eh?
Your fingers, yeah.
Yeah. You know how to sex them? Since we're on video?
Yeah, show us.
We will sex this pike, okay? Okay, right. see the butt there?
Okay, what are you going to do to me?
No, I'm not going to do anything. I'm showing you.
My dad used to do that and squirt all over me.
Oh, no. When they're spawning, no, I'm not going to do that. Now, what does that shape kind of look like? The shape of his butt hole.
Like a heart?
No, more like a light bulb?
Yeah.
Does it look kind of like a light bulb?
Yeah, I'd say that.
Okay, that's a light bulb. That's a female.
Okay.
Now, a male looks like an hourglass.
Right.
You know, like an X, an hourglass? We're all right, bud.
Okay.
Thanks for the...
All right. I just didn't want to wait too much.
Longer. Now, there's those sensory glands I was telling you about.
Yep.
See?
Yep.
That's how they determine, you know, vibrations.
Mm-hmm.
Sharks do the same thing. Muskie have two more than a pike have.
Yep.
Yeah. Are you going to video the tranquilization?
Right, we'll stop.